But jumping right into the tropics, let me tell you, we are not expecting any direct impacts from any tropical system. This is Tropical Wave Invest 90L. It's right over Central Florida, but it has done a number on South Florida the last several days. These are flash flood emergencies for the city of Miami. We've got flood watches still there. That system is expected to move into the Atlantic. It could be a first name system of the year. There's a low chance of it right now, but some forecast activity shows some possible development. We are concerned with this zone, Bay of Campeche, parts off of Texas. You see that zone of concern for possible tropical development is well south of us. So it could come with some energy and getting together with some energy in Central America. This forecast out of the United States is really, really bullish on getting some storms into the forecast here as soon as Father's Day. But watch Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, a lot of storm bands where the center of the storm, if it develops way, way southwest of us here and maybe affecting the coast of Mexico. So that forecast is pretty stormy for us. But this forecast out of Europe also gets some energy from Central America, has the system possibly organizing over the Bay of Campeche, but well southwest of us, and keeps most of the rain bands well west of us. If you look at least the forecasts from the Weather Prediction Center, quite a bit of rain right now. However, the forecasts are starting to converge and taking a lot of that rain away from us. So the big things to look out for is it's just the outer tropical band influence from that system. The actual storm stays well away from us. It's no actual direct impact, and it's how far northeast those rain bands will get is the big question, and this is all into next week, starting Father's Day.